Hi, I'm Dr. Thomas Imahiyerobo, and I'm the Director of Cleft and Craniofacial Surgery at the Columbia University Irving Medical Center. I'm here to talk to you about virtual surgery planning and how we utilize this for craniofacial surgery. What is virtual surgery planning? Virtual surgery planning is a technology where surgeons can utilize 3D CT data in order to manipulate patients' anatomy in a virtual environment and simulate activities that will be done during actual live surgery. Virtual surgery planning is something that has been utilized extensively in certain fields of medicine over the last 10 years and has more recently been adopted for uses for surgery in the craniofacial skeleton. I utilize virtual surgery planning for my patients whenever I'm doing a case that has significant complexity, and I want to ensure that I've made a patient-specific plan. What are the type of cases that I would use virtual surgery planning? These are going to be some of the most complex craniofacial surgeries that we do, such as correction of hypertelorism, which is a condition when a patient has an excessive distance between their eyes. We can utilize virtual surgery in this capacity to help us simulate the different areas on the patient's skeleton that we would need to make osteotomies, which are cuts in the bone. And it can also help us plan the final aesthetic result as well. I also utilize virtual surgery planning anytime I'm doing a complex case for craniosynostosis, where a child may have more than one of their cranial growth plates fused, and I need to figure out how to redistribute the bones. And very commonly, I will utilize virtual surgery planning anytime I'm doing a distraction procedure. A distraction procedure is when we make a separation in one portion of a patient's skeleton and then attempt to advance or move it forward or backward or to the left or to the right. We can utilize a virtual surgery planning in these cases to help us plan how much movement we need, in what directions we're going to move, and again, plan for the most optimized landing position for the bones. Virtual surgery planning has been a huge technical advancement in the field of craniofacial surgery, and it's something that I'm utilizing more and more to the benefit of my patients.